RYSE Aero Technologies has begun accepting orders for its RECON lightweight electric multicopter with vertical takeoff and landing (eVTOL) system, according to an official press release. After paying $150,000, which is equal to the cost of an ordinary luxury car, the customer receives a unique means of transportation, which is able to carry him over fields and meadows, enjoying a luxurious view and a sense of freedom. The RECON is an aerial multicopter designed for rural and agricultural use, so it's unlikely you'll be allowed to fly it in urban areas. But if you are a villager or a farmer, then eVTOL will definitely come in handy, because it allows you to move where road conditions do not allow you to do it with a regular car. RYSE Aero's RECON eVTOL is classified under the FAA's Ultralight Rules Part 103. This means the RECON is basically an all-electric aerial ATV designed to make flight accessible for all, regardless of skill level or pilot's certification. The RYSE RECON is a personal eVTOL multicopter aircraft with a top speed of up to 63 miles per hour, 101 kilometers per hour, and a range of 25 miles, 40 kilometers. The vehicle weighs less than 300 pounds, 136 kilograms, and has the ability to operate on both land and water. The only drawback is the flight time. 6 plug-in batteries can take you into the sky for just 20 minutes. The company claims that the personal quadricopter serves not only as an interesting means of transportation, but will also be used by rescuers in the event of liquidation of the consequences of natural disasters. RYSE Aero Technologies claims to have received many orders, so those interested will have to wait until the end of the year to get their hands on the RECON.